Then they started smoking joints together and end up in bed. The next morning he baked her space brownies in the same mold he took with him. She invited some friend later in the afternoon and boom, a massive rave started soon that night somewhere on a beach. While the music was blasting, she had a t-shirt on which read, "Where are all my beaches at?" He was dressed in a red dress. Please don't assume his gender. He's just a freaky deaky gender bender. At the party it was a great time until the police came. The DJ played immediately, "Woo woo, that's the sound of the police, woo woo, it's the sound of the police." Then the party ended and the boy and girl went back to her place. There they took more drugs like ecstasy, ketamin, nitrous and mushrooms and had great sex. The next day he flew with her to Rotterdam, New York for a legal speedcore party with disciples of Annihilation, and he played piano while they played record like NYC speedcore. He jokingly said, "Hey yo my speed whore dushy," which means shat in Dutch and honey or sweetheart in English.